Okay, so here we are at our boat naming ceremony, and the tradition goes that King Neptune or Poseidon, every vessel is documented in their books. And so we have to go through the unnaming ceremony and then the renaming ceremony of the boat. Okay, so now we need to ask King Neptune or Poseidon to unname the boat. So the saying goes, O mighty and great ruler of the seas and oceans, to whom all ships and to whom we venture upon your vast domain are required to pay homage, implore you in your graciousness to expunge for all time from your records and recollection the name Hindsight, which ceased to be an entity in your kingdom. As proof thereof, we submit this ingot, bearing her name, to be corrupted through your powers and forever be purged from the sea. And here's an old key from Hindsight.
Bye-bye, key.
In grateful acknowledgement of your munificence and your dispensation, we offer these libations to your majesty and your court. It's time to drink some Moët Chandon from our friend Ollie in Germany, who brought us a bottle and we saved it for good use. O mighty and great ruler of the seas and oceans, to whom all your ships and to whom you venture upon your vast domain are quite to pay homage, implore you in your graciousness to take unto your records and recollection this first vessel, herein and after for all time known as Happy Wife, guarding her with your mighty arm and trident, ensuring her of safe and rapid passage throughout her journey within your realm. In appreciation of your munificence and your dispensation, and in your honor of your greatness, we offer these libations to your majesty and your court. And of course, King Neptune sent me his finest mermaid for the day to partake in this ceremony as she pours gracefully and gently and minimally some of that real expensive champagne onto the bow of the boat. And we'll definitely partake in the libations.
Yep, I have named our boat the Happy Wife. Woohoo! Yeah. It's so good. Cheers. When the truth is, I'm really just dying to live like Jose and just fish. Play my guitar.